Good day. It's Monday of the second week of Lent. Today, we will pray the responsorial psalm. Lord, do not deal with us as our sins deserve. Remember not against us the iniquities of our past. May your compassion quickly come to us, for we are brought very low. Help us, O God, our Savior, because of the glory of your name. Deliver us and pardon our sins for your name's sake. Let the prisoner's sighing come before you. With your great power, free those doomed to death. Then we, your people, and the sheep of your pasture, will give thanks to you forever. Through all generations, we will declare your praise. Many times, we get caught up in the day-to-day of our lives. We say, oh, I'm going to find time for prayer. I mean, here we are in the beginning of the second week of Lent. And I can almost guarantee you that if you made a promise to do something, you've probably not done it faithfully every day because, well, something comes up. And unluckily, those things that come up happen more often than not. But maybe what we need to do this day is what Jesus is calling us to do, to kick up our Lenten practice just a notch, to make a concerted effort this week to really abide by the promise that we may have made for the season of Lent. If it means to do some extra prayer, to be nicer to somebody, whatever it might be, just to really make a concerted effort today to do that. And by doing that, we're actually doing something special. We're recognizing what God has done for us. So what I'd like you to do for your action for today is to think, what gift has God given you? What does he have within you that sets you apart from others? And then I want to know, how do you share that gift with him and with others? Have a good day.